Welcome back everybody to Let's Play Dragon Age Inquisition. Again, I'm not sure how you freaking pronounce it, but fuck it, you know what? Good enough for me. Alright. So the last time we left off, we're going inside the cave, apparently.
The tunnel!
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such parts.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see
Sweet. We can fight a monster. That's what I've been wanting to do all. Oh shit, it's super. Alright, talk about it again.
Come on! I still remember how to.
Oh god, this guy's taking a 30-second hit, barely damage at all. Where are my fucking guys at? I'm confused as hell, I can't see shit. Where the fuck are these bastards at? Alright, let's see. What is she doing? I need to read her abilities as well. Challenge, shield wall, payback strike. Meh, do that on that guy. Alright, who else do we have? This guy's way outside. Oh, okay, this guy's inside here. But can you fucking, let's see. Long shot. I don't know what the fuck that does, so do that on him. Or attack him at least. Yep. Alright, and if you're gonna get in there, then just can you freeze that fucker? Because he appears to be too fucking strong, man. He appears to be too strong for me. Alright, let's do it. Alright, we should be good now. Didn't freeze him? Motherfucker didn't freeze him! Yeah, he ignored my fucking order to freeze the fucker! But I'll just stab him one by one, I don't wanna give a shit. That'll do it. Aha! That's what I'm talking about. See, that's how you deal with him. They're gonna take him down. I don't need my help. You're strong enough. Alright, so, as much as I know, exploring is quite a bit of a part. Wow, that's actually quite sweet. A bit of a part in this game. So, you know, you can find chests and shit with the materials or equipment in it. And, you know, you can just steal around, get a better equipment, then craft better equipment, better swords. You know, because who doesn't want better swords and equipment? You want to look badass if you're playing Dragon Age, because they have some pretty badass armor in here. At least from the previous ones I've seen, like fucking iron fucking full armor and shit like that. Jesus Christ, some kind of fucking dragon armor. I don't even remember names at all. But close to them, they have actually really sweet armor and swords. Fuck it, I wanted to go here. See? Loot. That's obviously gold loot. Some Dragon Age armor. See? We have shields and shit. Dagger. 33 damage. I'm gonna take all. Take all. Alright, let's see. E, we can just check out our weapons. What do we have? We have a 32 damage. 32 damage, and we. 32. Alright, these two are a. Wow, right, they have damage in here as well. Yeah, you need to repair your fucking armor. Okay, that's. I really wish I would have pricked. But I can go with the shield guy, can I? But yeah, it won't. 32 damage. Well, they're a bit better than that shit, so. Let's pick these one. Alright, do we have any armor? Oh no, we already. Oh fuck, I'm a retired weapon one handed. Bows, shields, and shit. Yeah, inventory. Let's see, armor. Mercenary coat. 40 on armor. That's what I have on right now, yeah. Skirt. Well, basically the same. Alright, let's continue. Hope you guys didn't have to sit through. Oh, we can light these things. Flares. As much as I'm. Alright, so we. Alright, that's how you do it. You just run around and loot. If you guys don't like to see me doing it, you can always tell it to me and I can just cut off the parts of the looting and, you know, only play the story. More than just cut out the parts where I'm just running around and, checking out things. Alright, I press F to take them all at one click. But yeah. We gotta be a fucking bunch of thieves, you know, running around and stealing gold. But who doesn't like gold, right? I mean, the more gold you have, the more powerful you are. That's the fucking Mamma Mia. That's the part of them. Ah, for fuck's sake. Freeze that fucker, please. Alright, let's go. Let's go. No, I want him. There we go. There's another one. God damn it. I'm reeling. Oh, fuck. I froze the wrong guy. Is that... That's not the toughest guy. God damn it. I fucked up. I fucked up. Abilities. Abilities. Hold on. Can somebody take care of that guy? Because he's fucking annoying as hell. Attack that guy. Fuck that shit. You too. You go attack that guy. Got that guy. I'm gonna take this guy with the fucking... Mage. Alright, let's go. There we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Wait, there's still... The fuck? I gave you a fucking thingy. You gotta attack that guy. Why aren't you attacking that guy? Can you at least attack that guy? Tactical view. Tactical view of this shit. Alright, let's see. I don't know, I wanna be in it. I'm confused as hell, to be honest. But I guess there will be a better tutorial on it later on. I hope there will be. What the fuck am I doing? I'm trying to stab him from the bastard from really far away. That's how I do it, people. I'm trying to stab him from miles away. And hoping that it will work someday. Dreamer rags, what the fuck is that? Okay, the wrath of heaven, reach the temple. No, then we keep item for. Oh. I fucking missed it. So I have to keep dragon herbs. Right, potions. Got it. Of course, I know there's potions. I have a healing potion. Sorry about that. If I, no, there they are.
Yes, we found the soldiers.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to the man with the glowing hand.
Alright, so can we choose, like, if we're gonna save the guards or not? Because I would love to have decisions, you know, that affect our story, story mode. Is that a breach? That's a breach. That's definitely a breach. Time to kill the motherfuckers! Why am I so far away from my character? I hate to be that far away. What the fuck am I doing stabbing thin air? Time to save some people! Again, I'm trying to stab him from fucking mile away, Jesus Christ! Missed my special attack, how could I miss my special attack? Alright, that's it, you know what? Time to make this shit weaker. Come on, go in there! Touch that shit! Touch that shit! There we go, stun! Fuck them all up! Die, you sucker! Close it! Close that shit! Yeah, that's how you do it. I have no idea what I'm doing, but I feel like I'm now knowing what I'm doing, actually. Cutscene!
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Thank you.
It works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. He insisted we come this way.
Did I?
Then you...
No time for talk yet.
We have to get to the breach. And quickly.
To the breach?
Fuck yeah!
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once. Quickly, let's move!
Yeah!
It appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes.
Hurry. Alright, so I could have said fuck him and I could have taken a left and said fuck you.
Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
Throw both of my middle fingers up and be like, no, fuck you. No, fuck you. I can see you needing some help, but fuck you. Nope. Come on, get down the ladder. Jesus Christ. Oh, shit! Y'all didn't see anything, right? Nobody saw anything.
So, holes in the Fade don't just accidentally happen, right?
if enough magic is brought to bear.
Right, subtitles. I'll turn them on.
But there are
at some point.
Ways to make things explode. That is true.
Jesus Christ.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is passed.
Wait, there's no boss? I thought we were gonna fight with a boss. Oh, fuck that shit. I thought we were gonna, like, kill everything and shit.
Sacred ashes.
Shit.
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
I can't see shit. I really want to go that way, though. Oh, there's a little thing in here. Templar helmet, fucking take that. Jesus Christ, take off. We're gonna put that on right away. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, perfect. Mwah. It looks beautiful. Let's look around. Maybe we can see the Templar body armor here as well. Fuck me if we do. I'm gonna be so happy that I'm gonna piss. Alright, never mind. That thought bubble is gonna stay right there where it belongs. Alright, so there are soldiers in here that kinda got quite fucked up now, right? Looks like they kind of felt like, hey, I'm gonna. Oh, was that? Was that something? Never mind. So I guess they were like, hey, fuck that, we're gonna take it in the same position for the rest of our lives now. Jesus, I can't believe how easily I would have missed the Templar helmet if I wouldn't. Okay. He's missing a few teeth. Oh yeah. The rift.
Have your men take up positions around the temple.
They look fucking ridiculous. What did they say? Nothing, I didn't see anything.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
No! Oh, I guess I have to.
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there?
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it? Perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down. And be careful.
I jumped off a fucking balcony. And there's like a few feet drop, so I can jump down here fucking easily. I don't give a shit. I'll just fall down if I have to. Hello! Bye bye. You're dead. There we go.
Hour of our victory. Bring forth.
What are we hearing?
You know this stuff is red lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
I'll go touch it. Fuck it, I don't give a shit. Are you gonna let me talk or not? Thank you. Oh, never mind. Here comes the fucking cutscene.
You shall not pass this crystal.
Someone help me!
What's going on here?
That was your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
Brah, don't trust it. Fucking do it right away. No! Don't let me play this game for another 500 hours! No, it did. God damn it. Now we're fucked.
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Kill him now.
You what, mate? Bring it on, you know what?
You were there. Who attacked? And the divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't
remember. What the fuck are you
talking about? Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed.
albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Really? God damn it, this woman is so fucking smart! God damn it, so smart! Drawn! Loose! I should probably take the shield as well. Conchulo, time to fight for our lives. Oh, fuck me, god damn it, nobody talked about a giant fucking stone monster.
No.
Really? It's a fucking stone monster. What are you expecting to fucking hit it with your arrows and shit? What the fuck? Ah! Alright, we gotta get tactical here. I heard the bosses are fucking quite tactical. Alright, let's see. Can we explore the boss a little bit? Alright, it's a fucking stone monster. What the fuck are we supposed to do? How the fuck are we supposed to defeat a bloody stone monster? But here we go. Alright, let's do it. You fucking use that on him. And that should fucking do it. Let's see. You try to freeze his fucking ass if possible. Oh, you don't have any fucking mana left. You're a sack of shit then. You fucking long shot the shit out of that motherfucker. Alright. And I'm gonna sack the shit out of that one. And then I'm gonna twin the shit out of him like that. You're gonna just stay here and fucking scratch your balls and shit. There we go. Oh shit, I'm working, shit, I'm working, shit, I'm working, shit, I'm working, shit, I'm working. Abort, what the fuck out of here?
Really?
Alright, I'll just run around, you guys hit him. Surprise! In the back, in the back, in the back, in the back, in the dick, in the leg, in the leg, in the leg. Oh god, tick punching is not working. Oh shit, this motherfucker up as strong as hell. Shield. Oh yeah, chill him. He needs to chill the fuck down.
Disrupt the rift.
What? You can disrupt fade rift's damage to me. What the fuck are you talking about?
Quickly! Disrupt the rift!
What am I? I am right, I was clicking it, what the fuck? What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, there we go. What the fuck just happened? What am I guys at? Jesus Christ, oh, I can revive it. Alright, looks like you have a little fucking stone in your butt. Come on, kill the shit out of him now. I'll kill him myself. Look at this, look at my badass. Jesus Christ, god damn it. Shield wall, she is badass as fuck, though. Fucking hell. You don't have any mana left again. You fucking long shit the shit out of him. Who else needs a mana? My mana health potion. Me, I need a health potion. Come on, kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! You goddamn stone monster! I'ma suck the shit out of you! Stab in the dick! Stab in the penis! Stab in the penis! Stab in the leg! Stab in the kneecap! Stab in the kneecap! Stab in the kneecap! 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 Always hit the kneecap, people! Kneecap! Alright, special attack time! Kneecap! Oh god, he knows I'm here! Oh god! Oh no! He's got our rage! Oh god, what am I hitting? Kneecap! 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 Come on! Not in the dick! Kneecap! 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 That's how you steal! That's the fucking... Alright, special attack time! Acha! Kneecap! 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 Kneecapping the shit out of you! More? What? Ah! He's back! He's talking for him! Rift! You bow down to me! Motherfucker. Can you lead him away from here at least? I would fucking appreciate that. God damn it! It's impossible! Stop! 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 I am a dragonborn, you sack of shit! Oh god, people are dying! 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 I don't have enough health potions to keep you guys alive. I mean, I don't want them. Can you fucking hold them up so I can actually do something? Please do something. Oh my god, get the fuck away from you, sack of shit! What the fuck are you doing? I'm sorry, I'm gonna hit now. There we go, that's better. Kick him, hit the kneecap, kneecap. Okay, I'm stabbing him in the dick right now. Yep. Alright, special attack time. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Kill this sack of shit, you little sack of shit, you goddamn little wanky little goddamn crunchy ass little bastard. I'm hurting him with my words right now. Don't worry, people. You sack of shit, you look like a bloody fucking sack of potatoes, you goddamn little kneecap. I don't know how to insult people. Why am I only hitting once? My fucking sword's already worn out. Punch him with your sword. Maybe he'll faint away and go away. Go back to the depth you came from. You shall return to the depths. Fuck, I'm fucking up every single word that I'm trying to come up with. Ah, fuck's sake. Run back. It's time to be a magical bastard. You will not pass. Kill them all, please. Please kill them all. Faster. Come on, faster. I don't have time to mess with them. Sack of shit. Oh god, people are about to die. I'm a horrible team leader. I just want to throw it out. I don't know what I'm doing. What the fuck? Oh, sorry. Where are they? I can't see them. Okay, here's one. Come on, get him up. Alright, sweet. Somebody's up. Where's the mage though? No, the mage is up as well. Oh, where's the sword chick? Oh my god, will you people stop dying once every while? Jesus Christ, I'm a horrible team leader. Don't pick me as your team leader, people! I don't know what I'm doing. Oh god, I'm just trying to hit him. Oh wait, he froze. What the fuck? Was he meant to froze? I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't mind. I can fucking kill him now. I can't see the chick's location, so I don't know where the fuck she is. Alright, I think I have to fast forward this shit. Now, the rift. Where the fuck? I can't see shit! Oh, there we go. Do it. There we go, people, that's how you do it. I am the god of them all. I did it, people. I'm a king! Yes! Was that a dream? Was that just a dream? Don't fucking bullshit me. If that was just a dream, I'm about to stab somebody in the butt.
Oh. I didn't know you were awake. I swear.
All right.
Don't worry about it.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You're back in Haven, my lord. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
Alright, what happens now? Then we're safe.
Then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
God damn, I look sexy as fuck. Jesus Christ. Mwah, that stylish outfit, though. No! What the fuck? Give me back the... Well, screw everything. Really? Screw everything. Day one, climb is shallow, breathing, pulse over fast, not responsive, pupils dilated. Mate says the scar and mark is thrumming with unknown magic. Ah, I wish we could station a temple in here, just in case. Oh god, I'm a horrible reader, and I will always be. Until I read enough things out loud. I can reach it really fast with my fucking... I don't know where I was going with it. Really? I'm a fucking king now? Yeah, I wanna... Fuck everything, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Bullshit, get out of the way, I'm the king, I wanna go where I wanna go. God damn it. Also, I actually closed the breach and now I'm a fucking king. Is that how things work? First they all fucking hate me. And now they're all like, oh shit, he saved us! He saved us! He saved us from the hell! We shall... No, not gonna talk with him. Fuck him, I don't give a shit. Oh god damn it, I'm gonna have to talk with him. What do you want?
Not taking orders right now. Got a problem with it? Bring it up with Cassandra.
I'm not taking orders right now. I'm the fucking king, you sack of shit! You're supposed to do what I say. Open the gate! Well, I guess I gotta open it itself. Alright, we're in the box. Alright, sprint, 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 sprint. Aha, read! The light shall lead her safely through the path of this world and into the next. Oh god, I was swallowing. For she who trusts in the mark, fire is her water. As the moat sees light and goes towards flame, she should see fire and go towards light. Oh god, there's a lot of things to read. Oh no. Oh god, I lost it. Oh god. Alright. Alright. The vial holds no uncertainty for her, and she will know no fear of death for the marker. Maker! Fuck! Marker! Fucking Dead Space 3 is getting on me now. Shall be her beacon and her shield, her foundation and her sword. Alright, I don't know what the fuck I was talking about. You know, I'm done reading text. I'm so sucky at it, and I will never ever do it again. From now on, if anybody wants to read anything, I will pause it.
It should be taken to Val Royo immediately, to be tried by whomever becomes divine.
I do not believe he is guilty. The prisoner...
Surprise, motherfucker! Oh, I could have barged right through the fucking door and said, surprise,
him. I want him prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that and leave us.
Ah, fuck you.
You walk a dangerous line, Seeker.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
I did what I could. I'm still a suspect. You want my help again? I'm still a suspect.
So I'm still a suspect, even after what we just did?
You absolutely are.
No. He is not.
Someone was behind the explosion at the conclave. Someone most holy did not expect.
She looks like the girl from Witcher 3, I must say.
Or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You and many others.
But not the prisoner.
Jane him.
I heard the voices in the temple. The divine called to him for help.
So his survival, that thing on his hand, all... A coincidence.
Providence. The Maker sent him to us in our darkest hour.
You believe I'm innocent, blessed by the Maker. Blessed by the Maker.
Though all before me is shadow, it shall the Maker be my guide.
We lost everything.
Shed! Oh god! Nowhere. I'm doing something.
The breach remains, and your only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order with or without your approval.
Sister, fuck you in the face. No, we should change him,
Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers. And now, no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now. With you at our side.
Yes! Alright, I agree for now.
We'll see how this goes.
That is all we ask.
Help us fix this before it's too late.
Fuck yeah. No, you're not. You're supposed to grab the fucking forearm like a goddamn dwarves and shit. Goddamn. I have a balloon with me. It's my only friend. I dare you to fucking put it on there. Oh, we're looking for badass. Oh no, it's the rule or the order, isn't it? And he runs away. God damn, I know he's a bastard. Now I know he's a fucking bad guy. God, she enjoys being in the middle of the fucking god. Look at that simper in front of her face, that disgusting smell. Where's my armor now? What the fuck? One, two, three, four, five. Now there's five of us? You're shitting me, right? Dragon Age. Inquisition. I think that's how you say Inquisition. I don't know. I wasn't born in UK or US or Australia. What the fuck do I look like now? Jesus Christ, I look like a motherfucker. I'm gonna play this for a whole hour. Fuck that. Fuck 30 minutes. Everybody, fuck 30 minutes. It goes whole hour. Fuck it. There's something in there. A blacksmith. Hold it. Do you take orders now, you shit?
No, my lord. I don't know where the other nobles are. I suggest you ask Ambassador Montillier.
Who the fuck is that, goddammit?
You're him. Thryn. Inquisition Quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
All right,
if I
let's
have
ask that.
For a special order, do I bring it to you?
Just take it over there. One of my boys will take the materials or jot down what you found.
Let's go to that.
What did you mean when you mentioned requisitions?
I'm making this Inquisition run with what we have, but we're not a real army. We're stretched thin on materials, so I've put up a requisition list for anything that could help our people. Here, take a look. You find some iron and a good logging site, maybe Harriet can get our troops better weapons.
What is that? Investigate. Oh, no.
Farewell.
Make a go with you.
Alright, requesting weapons. 5 iron, login stand 1. Fuck, am I supposed to find all these shits in a medieval time? I mean, I wanna go. Tell me I need to go to a cave and fucking pick up a pickaxe and, you know, go find some iron? Fuck, I'll do that. I don't give a shit. Oh god, it's really light outside.
Does it trouble you?
Does that have a shitty armor? Fuck yeah, it does. Oh.
It stops spreading and it doesn't hurt.
We take our victories where we can. What's important is that your mark is now stable, as is the breach. You've given us time. And Solas believes a second attempt might succeed, provided the mark has more power. The same level of power used to open the breach in the first place. That is not easy to come by.
That sounds like that.
Clearly, you have something in mind.
We do.
Sounds like fun. Fuck me.
May I present Commander Cullen, leader of the Inquisition's forces.
Such as they are, we lost many soldiers in the valley, and I fear many more before this is through.
This is Lady Josephine Montelier, our ambassador and chief diplomat.
I've heard much. It's a pleasure to meet you at last.
And of course, you know Sister Liliana.
My position here involves a degree of...
She is our spymaster.
Yes, tactfully put, Cassandra.
Impressive titles, huh? No, why are you here?
Tells me you have a plan.
I mentioned that your mark needs more power to close the breach for good.
Which means we must approach the rebel mages for help.
And I still disagree. The Templars could serve just as well.
We need power, Commander. Enough magic poured into that mark.
Might destroy us all. Templars could suppress the breach, weaken it, so...
Pure speculation.
I was a Templar. I know what they're capable of.
Unfortunately, neither group will even speak to us yet. The Chantry has denounced the Inquisition, and you specifically.
Motherfuckers.
Can't you simply ignore them?
If only that were possible. Some are calling you the Herald of Andraste. And that frightens the Chantry. The remaining clerics have declared it blasphemy, and we heretics for harboring you.
Chancellor Roderick's doing, no doubt.
It limits our options. Approaching the mages or Templars for help is currently out of the question.
Could we be attacked? So I'm the problem. The breach doesn't worry them. Alright, let's ask that. Now I want to know
just
what that means.
I, the Herald of Andraste.
People saw what you did at the temple, how you stopped the breach from growing. They have also heard about the woman seen in the rift when we first found you. They believe that was Andraste.
Even if we tried to stop that view from spreading.
Which we have not.
The point is, everyone is talking about you.
It's quite the title, isn't it? How do you feel about that?
I don't know.
I'm not sure how I should feel.
The Chantry has decided that for you, it seems.
People are desperate for a sign of hope. For some, you're that sign. And to others, a symbol of everything that's gone wrong.
Could we be attacked?
Will the Chantry attack us?
With what? They have only words at their disposal.
And yet, they may bury us with them. There is something you can do. A Chantry cleric by the name of Mother Giselle has asked to speak to you. She is
Fuck
not far
me.
And knows those involved far better than I.
Her Fuck me.
Could be invaluable.
Fuck me.
I'll see what she has to say.
You will find Mother Giselle tending to the wounded.
Mother Giselle, everybody. Mother Giselle.
Look for other opportunities to expand the Inquisition's influence while you're there.
We need agents to extend our reach beyond this valley, and you're better suited than anyone to recruit them.
In the meantime, let's think of other options. I won't leave this all to the Herald.
I'ma make you hate me again. Oh shit. Operations. The war table allows you to apply the power of the Inquisition throughout Orleans and Federal. Orleans and Federal. Mother is in the which can be found on the side of the table. Alright. What do I do? What am I supposed to? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Any word?
Nothing yet.
I don't want the most power to feel. Wait, can I choose? I don't know. What am I supposed to do? I'm actually confused as fuck. The white table. You can unlock new areas for you to explore throughout scouting operations, performing scouting operations for the. Alright, power cost. Well, I guess we gotta go with that then. I don't know what the fuck I did though. The south was way off. Jesus Christ. Taught me a lot of things. What the fuck? We avoided the fight as best we could. It's every bit as bad as we feared. They are mad, attacking anything that moves, and it appears that the Templars here aren't following anyone's orders any longer. We located Mother and we're trying to protect her, but she refuses to leave the refugees until we've ensured their safety. That will be hard to do without troops to push them and the Templars out of the area. Commander asked me to make inquiries of Master Dennett, a retired horsemaster of who lives in the area. We tried to contact him about obtaining better horses for the Inquisition, but we've been unable to get through the fighting. Lead Scout Hardian. Fuck yeah, let's do it. I mean, it's not like we have anything else to do, right? Party selection, solos, mages, warriors, rogue. I'll have to go with that. All right, now I get it. I'm an idiot. Oh god, 40 minutes. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck you, 40 minutes. Go back to down 30. I want to play more. Anyways, I'm gonna cut off the video here, so thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video, or next part of the Dragon Age Inquisition. Thank you everybody for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!